Flight number 19957 to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We're ready to go up here and be closing the door, pushing back underway shortly. Once we get airborne, it's about 2 hours and 40 minutes up to Philadelphia. Chances of some rain showers upon our arrival.
And we did check.
Pretty warm out there as well.
We didn't check anything, so we're like...
As I said, about 2 hours and 40 minutes route. I'm not going to say anything during the flight. We'll let you enjoy the peace and quiet. At some point during the flight, I will turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. It is our company policy and a good idea that while you're in your seats, keep your seatbelt securely fastened about you. Enjoy the flight today. Welcome aboard.
You are seated at an overweight exit. Your window shade must remain open for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your wrist. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. All flights are non-smoking, including e-cigarettes, vape devices, and smokeless tobacco. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. For safety reasons, e-cigarettes and vape devices may not be plugged into any power source while on board the airplane. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. But of course, don't hesitate to ask our crew members questions. This airplane has 6 exit doors, 3 on each side of the aircraft, and 2 overwing exits over the wings. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, slides at the front and back of the airplane may be used as life rafts. An additional raft is located in a marked overhead bin. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit pad lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. You should always put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag is not inflated. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Yeah, just one more thing, ladies and gentlemen. Federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes and vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. These devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. If you're wearing a face covering, in the event oxygen mask drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face covering before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. We'll be coming to the aisle now for our final safety checks. We appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Sir, just check the phone.
ladies and gentlemen. We're not careful here. It's going to get pretty warm in the cabin due to the weather in Dallas today, so we just ask that you please close your window shade and open up your air vent at this time while we're taxiing to take off. Thank you. Unless, of course, you're in the exit row. If you're in the exit row, your window shades must be up for taxi takeoff and landing. We apologize. Thank you.
takeoff. free cheese plate available for purchase, along with Pringles or roasted almonds. All of our sales transactions are completed with either a credit or debit card. Thank you.
Thank you.
are standing up in the aisle, please return to your seat. Passenger seat belt at this time. Thank you. Thank you.
minutes to the flight time. We're going to be going around some storms that are between us and Philadelphia right now, heading over towards the shoreline and coming up along the Jersey Shore for the arrival back into Philadelphia now. It's going to start getting bumpy in about 10 minutes. I'll be putting the seatbelt sign on a little bit before that. We're going to have the flight attendants pick up now and then stay seated for the duration of the flight after that. So if you need to get up and move around, you got about 5 minutes to do that before we get the seatbelt sign on. After that, I'll be on for the duration of the flight.
to mention we are going to prepare the cabin just a few minutes ahead of our normal scheduled time. At this time, we're going to ask that you remain seated for the duration of your flight. Keep your seatbelt securely fastened. Your flight attendants are going to pass through the cabin one final time to collect all remaining service items. Seatbacks and service trays will now need to be placed in their upright and locked position. Please remember that those small device holders must also be stowed. Thank you for your cooperation.
Please prepare the cabin for landing.
Thank you. sign to turn off and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
We would like to be the first to welcome you to Philadelphia, where it is currently 5:40. As a reminder, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Keep the aisle clear of all items. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and surrounding areas to ensure all your belongings like cell phones, tablets, or chargers. When you open the overhead compartment, please be careful as items may be shifted in plane. You may not use your cell phone as we make our way to the gate.
Please stay in your seat. You must stay seated.
Please remain seated. We are on an active taxiway. It's not safe for you to be on the island this time. Once we are at the gate, you'll hear a distinct ding, and then it will be okay to get your seat. Once again, that is Charlie 28 is the gate we are going to. Can you check the bag on today's flight? Philadelphia is your final destination. We'll be looking for baggage claim 19. That is baggage claim 19. We once again thank you for flying with us today. We hope you have a safe rest of your day.
So did you
measure
Apple Watch?
I have
an
flying there. We were at 10.
Are you going to Lake Como?
No. Are you going to Sagrada de Familia?
Yes. I've been there. Yes. I've been to all these places, but I'll probably
go again. And it's always under construction.
Get there in our time. Get there in our time. Get in our hotel until we check in.
Okay.
But we can check our bags at the hotel.
And then go. Okay. Yeah.
I'm not good about it.
I'm not either. I did bring some knowledge on it.
Thank you. station. I don't have it. Yes.
Get this back situated where it belongs on my neck.